رقم صوت دي ار جوينج تو سي هاو وي كان ميك ذس انيميشن انسايد بلندر. وي ويل سي هاو وي كان ميك ذس كيرف ستروك انيميشن انسايد بلندر. سو ليتس جيت ستارتد اند بيزيكلي وي كان يوز اني فيرجن اوف بلندر. سو فيل فري تو يوز اني فيرجن اوف بلندر بس اي ويل يوز ذا فيرجن ويتش از 2.79. So let's go to and start a new file, file new, and start to reload this file. And basically, I want firstly to enable the screencast keys. So here we will have added an Bezier curve, and let's go to activate the screencast keys. And after that, I will add an circle, which is curve also, and we will add also another curve, which is Bezier. And let's scale this up. And add a text. This text will be for visualization only. So you can use this method to make an wrapping effect around your text. And we will add some geometry for this text to make it better, much better. So I have added a bevel and extrude. So this is our curve, and I want to subdivide it and add some detail for our curve. So this is what you will get now for this detail. Let's rotate these points and add some detail for this point. And after that, I want to go to the curve options, and let's adjust these points here. So feel free to make your own curve, and let's adjust also these points in the left. And after that, so I want to make the curve to be resolution of 20 and fall in the fill. And let's for the taper, we will add some geometry. So here you can add an resolution for the bevel. But let's go to the taper, and for the bevel to be the circle, of course, and so here we are. I have added or and edited some of the point to make to be wrapping effect around the text, and I will scale this down. You can scale this curve which is changing the taper effect, and also we will add some detail for the circle. So let's select all these points and scale down to make like to be maybe like a star, and let's subdivide one more time and scale these points down or to the inner part to make this effect. And make sure that you added or will add later some subdivision surface for the curve, of course. And the main object must be high resolution, because we will add shader editor. In the shader editor, we will add some normal map, and we will use the the twisting tangent and increase the smooth degree, maybe 30 or 40, to make this awesome effect.